Wetland Reserve Easement Program is an opportunity for landowners to restore wetlands on their property and then protect them for the future.
A wetland reserve easement is when NRCS purchases property rights in order to restore and maintain a wetland that was historically on the property. Today we're out on the Pokagon WRP site. This site has over 1,100 acres of restored wetland area. This area is part of what historically was one of the largest inland wetlands in the world, the Grand Kankakee Marsh.
I am the director of the Department of Natural Resources for the Pokagon Band of Potawatomi Indians. Their native homelands are in this area. Since 1994, the band has started moving forward and trying to reclaim some of their land base. This property was really fertile, and the farmers saw that, and they wanted to basically drain it and make it into something that could be ag lands. And so there was a significant portion of that marsh that was lost. One of the missions of the tribe is to actually protect Mother Earth and to restore Mother Earth. And so we saw this as an opportunity to restore some of those wetlands that were once here.
NRCS has been doing easements for 25 years now. We have over 5 million acres nationwide in easements. We include many experts in coming together as a team to do these projects. Having that team approach and working together with the landowner as a partner really has made these projects successful.
The band has worked with NRCS for a while. It was a natural flow for us to reach out to them when we saw this property and saw the opportunity that it could potentially be turned back into wetlands. This is like our crown jewel because you can hear the frogs in the background, you can see birds. You name an animal and you probably can find it on the property in some way, shape, or form.